her guards, Abby would still be in herself.
Why the fuck was Abby here?
That's stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Ah! Trespasser! Somebody, please! Over here!
Nora! Can't escape this!
Mask on! Doesn't matter. Find the trespasser.
Where's Abby?
Your breathing spores. You're her.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore. Dead anyway, why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Ah! It's me. Polly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up. Arms up. I made her talk. It's okay. I don't want to lose you. Stuff behind. What is this?
of us already. I don't know which group I'm gonna join. I was one of the ones that wanted to go after the smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead. Or by some miracle found someone else that's immune. It'd make no difference. Because the only person...
Ellie! Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is. Joel.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
Why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get to home. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah. Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city?
Come on, help me up.
Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't.
Is this aquarium a wolf bait?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. Now, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. Did that change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good. Through that convention center.
Let's try it.
I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah. They're gonna come back to Jackson after us.
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah, they did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Hey, give me a hand.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down today. All the units are being rounded up.
Who did you hear from?
Top man, Doc. Make sure the area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the star.
Oh, last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
The
Might have something. On me. Let's go. Rob, we good? There's nothing here. You see anything? Answer me. Mila? Hey, respond!
It's Jorge! Someone got him! What the fuck is doing this? Guard?
We got guys.
Not finding anything.
Anybody got anything? What the hell's going on, people?
Area's clear.
That'll do it.
These wolves, man. So trigger-happy.
They're at war with this fucked-up cult.
Heard them talk about Seraphons or something, Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.